Hello, welcome to a DrChrono tutorial. There are three ways to send a referral, which will all lead to the outgoing referral page. First, by hovering over patients in the top toolbar and scrolling down to send referral. Second is from the message center. Over on the right, click on the message icon. And then over on the left, go down to referrals and then outbound referrals. And then lastly, you can send a referral directly from the patient's chart. Let's type in the patient's name in the search box. And once we're in their chart, you'll have an option to click New Referral. Once you're on the referral page, you can enter the name of the recipient in the To box. If they're not located in your contact list, you can always create a new contact. Below in the instructions field, you can include any free text instructions for your recipient, along with any billing codes as needed. You will see patient demographics automatically added as well. You can also choose to add insurance information. In the referral section for the referral summary, you can include whatever you would like, but it is automatically checked as a default. You can simply uncheck the box to include referral summary or deselect any other information that you may not want to be included in the referral summary. You can also include lab orders if the patient has lab results. You can also include any locked clinical notes. If the clinical note is not locked, over on the right, you'll have an option to click Preview the notes and then lock it. Once the note is locked, you will have an option to include this in the referral. Again, there's the option to include documents. There are two options when faxing. You can either send the fax as a regular fax. It will send all pages to your recipient and count each page toward your monthly fax allotment. Or you can send a free referral, which will send your recipient a one-page e-fax that includes a passcode, which will allow them access to the referral fax in its entirety. This saves you the faxing pages and will not count toward your monthly allotment. You can also add a signature if you would like and save the signature for future use. Once you fax the referral, you can locate that outgoing referral in your outbound referral section. Here you can also see any referrals that were sent out, or you can also click on new referral if you want to do that as well. If you do have an e-fax number that is always located in your message center at the top right corner, if you do not have a fax number set up, you can contact our support team at drchrono.com to assist. This concludes demonstrating how to send a referral. I hope that this video was helpful.